Hey guys, I'm Holly. Hey guys, I'm Holly.
I'm Amanda.
And we're
Fine
Wine. Today we are trying to guess songs, and whoever guesses the song faster will get a point.
So, we don't have like another person here to do it for us, so this is how we're gonna do it. We're doing it on my iTunes, and I have no idea what's on there. It's
Dude,
just
I'm
on shuffle.
Be, like, I don't even know how I'm gonna do.
I don't know how I'm gonna do either. I don't know what songs are on here because I don't listen to music on iTunes.
No,
I just listen to it on Spotify, so I have no idea what's on here. But I put this thing over my phone so I could only see the play and skip and stuff.
Oh gosh, I'm not ready for this. So let's explain the rules. In order to get the point, you have to name the song and the artist.
Paramore, Decode.
That was so fast, lady.
Yes, I love my stuff.
Okay, you ready for the next one?
No, I was laughing
not
too
either.
Much.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
I got that
so
one.
So you have
fair
one
and
point.
Square. Okay.
I know it.
So do I.
Oh, it's Bon Jovi.
Living on a Prayer.
No!
So what happens? We both get a point? Like a half point? We get a half point? Pause it.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay, so what do we do? Get a half point for
yeah.
that? Okay, so I have one
but
and a half.
But that was the second. We'll do the score. How about you write it down or something?
Yes.
Ha! I gotta think of it before I say it out loud because you could get it.
Exactly.
This is Insane Clown Posse in my room.
Oh, no.
No, it's not.
What the frick is that? What is that
Should
sound?
I just look?
No. Not until we get it. What the fudge do you have on your iTunes?
This
is Fly.
Here's another song for the radio.
Okay.
One for the radio. McFly, yeah. So, oh, you know why? Because it's a music video.
Avril Lavigne.
Yeah, but what's the name of the song?
Smile.
It's not!
It's Avril Lavigne.
Yeah. It's I Love You.
So I got it. You got zero, but you get Smile. Should've kept guessing and not look. Well, I guess I get a point.
Baby Love. Who sings this? The Supremes?
Baby Love. Baby
yeah.
Love.
I got a point.
Finally, you got a point. So I think that's five. So we have five more songs.
Okay. Ready?
Yes.
I know this one.
Skrillex. No, not Skrillex. No. Monster. No.
I don't think that's the
no,
song.
No, I know this song.
Did you say the band name?
I almost did.
It's Skillet.
Skillet, not Skrillex!
I know Skillet. That. It's not Monster, though. Or it's Escape the Fate.
It's Skillet.
It's Skillet. I don't know the name. The Last Night.
I just said it. The Last Night, before you looked.
Go ahead.
Rewatch. It's Skillet.
We
go.
We both get half a point though because you didn't. You
well,
said
exactly.
Skrillex.
I couldn't. I was like, what is the name of this?
Skrillex. That's funny. Oh, I know it.
You.
You. You. This is Britney Spears. Is it called You?
I have no idea.
It's on the Britney Jean album, I know that.
I don't know what this is.
I think it's called You. It's called Chillin' With You.
But you got Britney.
It's, yeah, I got Britney Spears. It's Britney Spears and her sister.
What the fudge?
Yeah.
I've never heard that song before.
It's on her, that album no one even cared about.
Next.
Demi Lovato. Give Your Heart a Break.
Cool.
Yes!
Ed Sheeran.
Tip of my tongue. I don't know what the song is, though.
Wait. I know it. Actually, don't know what the
I, like, is. I've heard it, obviously, but, like, I don't really know any of the titles of the songs.
I don't know what it is, but I know that's
true. I would never have got that. It's You and I. How about we could do, like, whoever gets to the most points? Whoever gets to 10 points.
We were close.
Kesha! TikTok!
I got too excited. Wait, that was a tie!
Yeah, that was a tie. But you didn't say the title.
No.
This is an Avril Lavigne, is it?
No. It's a boy. Oh.
Carrie Underwood!
I thought it was gonna be a boy.
It's called Good Girl. Yeah, I got it right.
Okay.
Oh, what is this?
Joan Jett?
No.
What is this? It is Joan Jett!
Wait!
Which one is it?
I wasn't listening to the lyrics.
The one that you don't listen to, that.
Johnny Wild.
Yeah. I know this one.
Don't know.
Missy Elliott!
Because she just said it.
I know, but it's, I know, like, the music video. It's where it has Allison Stoner in it.
I've never heard this, I don't think.
Oh, what is it? Gossip Folks. I wouldn't have got that.
Justin Bieber.
Which one, though? This is old.
I don't know all of his old stuff, but...
Is this One Less Lonely Girl?
It is, I think.
Nope. It's Favorite
it?
Girl.
What?
I don't know what that song is.
Okay.
I'm So Into You. I don't know who sings it. Fabulous and Some Girl.
Okay. You got that fast.
Tamia. It doesn't say Fabulous name on here, but he's in it.
Madonna? Is this Madonna?
No. Me and Rachel love this song. I want to dance to somebody, Whitney Houston.
We both got this. The name of this song.
Demi Lovato, Neon Lights.
Cool. Taylor Swift.
What's the song though?
Trouble.
I knew you were trouble.
I knew you were whatever. I got 1 point. 10th Avenue North?
No.
Yes.
This song makes me cry.
Isn't this 10th Avenue North?
I think it is.
It is.
But what's the song called? It's called,
this is like the most popular one. What is this song? It's time to find my way to
Whatever you're doing. Oh, it's Sanctus Real Lady. I got one half a point.
This sucks. Is this Seven Message?
No. No, what is this?
Demi Lovato?
No! This is from Lemonade Mouth.
What the fudge? Get out of town. Change it.
I don't know why you like it. Ha! I was listening to this like 5 times yesterday. I win! I'm a winner! Okay, well, I'm a winner. Do you want to do one bonus one for 5 points? 10 points, whoever gets it wins the whole thing. What is this?
Ride the Whip or something? I don't know.
I think it's Victorious. I don't wanna make a change, I don't wanna let you down.
What a great bonus song. Not. Well, you still win, so it doesn't matter.
I win all the things.
You can't like that me.
I'm just better than you.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching.
Subscribe and like, and let us know in the comments if you want to see us do something else.
They probably do. Okay, guys.
Stay tuned next week.
We'll see you later. Okay, bye. Bye.
Nothing's changed.
She's eating her cake. She's like, yeah, it's cake.
Do me my hoe.
Do me my hoe.
Do me my hoe.